We will start by importing the downloaded zip file. And let's go ahead and create a new project. And copy this code and we will need this SQLite jar. So we go to properties and let's go ahead and create a new package. This driver and let's copy this here and put it here. Make it public. Let's change this and for simplicity, let's rename this. method to populate the initial route. So let's go ahead and quickly test run this before we do the database and file access. So here we go, and we need a driver that will use the data coming from the database, and another driver that will use the data coming from a file. And let's add the database URL. So the name of the database will be data.db, and this class will create the database and create and populate the city table. So this static method will create and populate the city table, and the data here is the same as in the hard-coded data driver. And here we will pick up a connection given the URL and call this static method. So this should do it for this class. And here, instead of this method, we will have this method that will pick up the city data from the database. And we will call it from here. After instantiating a DB driver. So this should do it for this class, and if we try to run it before creating the database, we will get this error message. So let's go ahead and create the database and populate the city table, and now run this class, this driver, DB driver. So here we go. And for the file driver, let's go ahead and start by creating this cities file which will have the same cities as in the hard-coded data driver. So we will replace this method with this one that will pick up the data from the file, cities file. And let's go ahead and test run this. So here we go. and if we refresh, this is the database that was created when we ran create db 01.